think the first half for us probably wasn't where we wanted to be. We spoke about it at half time and came out and you know, they really applied themselves. And you know, we said that we were going to be smart, and we were in that second half, and we said that we were going to be brave to challenge, and we did in that second half. So I think for us it's just that about moving into our next game, about that consistency and getting a really solid start.
Yeah, I think it doesn't reflect the hard work that the girls put out there. I think there was moments of brilliance, and again, it's down to consistency. We just talked about that Loughborough have a long history of knowing how to fight back and being in big games, and that's something we've got to learn as a new franchise.